Hi kids, today we are going to do the craft activity of decorating this tree, right? In your May packet, you all have a tree like this, right? So today we are going to work how to make this tree, like, okay? So we are going to make it as beautiful as this, okay? So in your May packet, I have given you few cuttings of tissue paper like this. So we have red, green and pink, right? So what we're going to do is we're going to fold this green into like small like this way, very small stripes, like kind of a thing, and we're going to cut it out, okay, like this. We're going to cut it out like this, okay, put it aside, and then again cut these into small squares like this. Can you see how much square did I take? Like this square. So that way I have cut lot of squares of different colors over here. I have used, I have taken the green, the red and the pink ones. So I have cut it out everything right now. So now let's start making our this project. So what we're going to do is make sure that we keep our table clean so it there's no messy things over here. So now I'm going to glue this on these branches. On these branches, you can glue it on these branches. So just glue it on these branches, or you can use a different glue. This glue, just glue it on the branches, little on the branches and little far away if you want. Okay, and now we are going to take all the greens. See, can you take all the greens? And I'm going to just keep sticking it over there. If you can see it, I'm going to keep sticking all the greens, just the greens. Okay, and if you want to spread out more, you can do it. Now, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take all these, we're going to make small flowers out of it. We're just going to crumple it with our hands, like a small ball. And then we're going to put little glue and stick that over there. Again, I'm going to take a pink color, stick that little, crumple it little like this, like a ball. And just put little glue and just stick that over there. Okay. Again, I'm going to take whatever colors you like, red or pink. You can make your own pattern of things and you can keep decorating it. And you can make little more soil over here. You can color it brown over there. You can color the sky over here. And you can color a few fruits like apples or something like that. I took the green one. You can color the way you want. Okay. Like this, you're going to fill up the whole tree. Can you see it? So it's going to look very beautiful. And after that, you can show it to me. Okay? I hope you have fun making this. Okay, bye-bye, guys. Enjoy making this. You can let me know when we meet next time. Okay? Thank you so much. Bye-bye.